Donation muna tayo. Sige. Go.
Swerte ng mga kumpanya dahil
we employ you in our
office.
Within the office.
Within the office. ang unang-unang gumawa niya dito, yung kumpanya si Happy Toothpaste. Happy Toothpaste.
Si Silvio Vicente.
Oo, si Silvio. Pero siya niya, nasa Dax Entertainment pa ako.
Yes, si Silvio de Pedro is one of our compound growers in the Bulacan. Not the farm workers in our BW.
Oh, see? So, ginawa niya na yun sa Happy Toothpaste pa.
Up to na. Sa poultry niya.
Happy Save. I want to bring back their dignity and they are part of the society. That the government is not, you know, parang nalalet behind sila. Mayroon maraming bagay sa
so, parang alayin po with campaign, the advocacy of the Bosco. No? Kaya tinawag po namin kayo na tunay na manok ng bahay.
Uy, okay yan ah.
Pero
may sabong ang dating ko.
Pero pinalitan na rin po Mayor. May bago po si Boss Ronald.
Nokman. Ang Nokman ni Yorn eh.
May hashtag po kami. Kung mapapansin niyo po sa lahat ng laban ng Gilas, ng 3x3 teams natin, kayo ang tunay na manok ng bayan. So double meaning po yung manok namin at yung team representing the country, pero kayo po hashtag Nokmaniorme.
I think the parents of UTF students will be happy to have their facilities. If I can do it every day, why not? Instead of utilizing alone whatever we have, maybe private sectors in a mutual benefit. Patulungan nila yung mga kababayan natin. Para-paraan lang.
Pero ang private sector kayo, talagang tipilas na because they see yung sincerity. And they see the results. Hindi drawing, hindi pangako.
Yawan, sa linggo, ibibigay na namin sa taong bayan. Semblance of the past.
Yes.
What we are, who we are, as Manila. They call it the Paris of the East. That's what they say in the 60s.
So, the maganda na.
Before you leave, you can pass by Jones Bridge.
Lalo siguro sa gabi.
You'll see, you judge for yourself because there was a couple who tried to do pictorials.
Yes,
viral yung kala nila nasa Paris yung pictorial dalawa. Nilalalang nasa Jones Bridge ng pala yun.
If there is no caption, you'll think
it's somewhere else. Yes. Because that's what we are. So I was happy that Mr. Jerry Abusa who built Las Casas sa Bataan. Pinagbigay yung kahilingan po na sa lunga ng Manila. So
yung restoration sequel din?
Oo. Saka maganda lang yun, may pagmamalaki na. Lahat ng pose ng ilaw doon, gawa ng Pilipino. Nililok ng mga taga-Paete, yung pulma. Tapos ginawa ng Pilipino. 100%.
Where do you get the wisdom, the inspiration to do this?
Nangungwapya lang ako. Because there are things that hindi naman rocket science. Two, duplicable. Three, bagay. Sa kostumbre, kultura na ito. Bagay sa kasaysayan. Hindi naman lahat kailangan copy. Kinokopya ko lang kung ano yung pwedeng copy. Kaya, ayan na yung the people of Manila deserve.
Every morning,
more than the people of Manila. Yung what? The inspiration, the entire country. You know, what can be done to the respective cities?
Sabi nga sa akin ni Jerry, a year and a half. Talaga. Eh, mag-apartang buwan lang tayo, dalawang buwan pa lang tayo dito sa George Bridge. Hindi ko rin na-imagine. Well, pero nagpulong-pulong talaga private sector. At saka taong bayan. Ay, talagang grabe. Kaya makikita mo yan, puro opening of parks yan. Kasi I wanted to put more greens in that. Kaya you'll see also vertical garden in George Bridge. Galing.
Kapag alam yung park sa Maynila, kailangan lang marihal.
Yes. Maribay. Tapos, bring it back to the people. Yes. There's 100,000 foot traffic every day here. Dati nobody can pass by the road there sa Cartilla. May puro tayo yan, puro
bang. Damaan po ba?
Damaan tao. Maliwanag. Wala namang ginawa nga. Extravagant. Plain and simple. Park. Nating spectacular.
Kaya natatawa. Mga words na ginagamit niya. Ano nabig sabihin niya? Tinotolonges niya ko. But yun, you have your own character. Sabi yung Pilipinas because of that.
I just want to be me.
Yeah.
I
natural.
Want people see who really I am.
Tandaan niyo yan guys ha. I want to be me.
Tolonges. Pero saan yung galing?
It's a movie. It's a movie na George Xavier.
George Xavier.
In 1981 or 82. Parang Gullible. Tolonges. Anga-anga. Diloloko. Gullible. Kaya walang Tolonges yan dito. Tolonges.
Pero lahat ng statement doon kasi kaya grabe pag-iwi. Hindi makatulog yun, hindi nakapanood. Pero may kakaiba na words eh. Very unique sa kayo eh.
Tapos ginagamit ng tao. But sabi niyo may ginagaya po kayo, but the only thing that I see very original is you're the only brand endorser giving away all this endorsement payment.
You know, Mr. Ronald, Mr. wala na akong dapat na namin pa sa email na ako. Pasurin ko lang ako. Who could imagine that a garbage collector, sanitary driver, can be a mayor of the capital of the country? So, sa ayaw sa gusto na ilan, maitatala na ang pangalan ko sa kasaysayan. The only question is, what kind of words that they're going to write later on
history,
to describe.
But if they write history now, ako, napaganda nun.
Kaya ito na lang ipapamana ko sa mga anak na yung mabantot namin pangalan. Dumagoso, hindi maitala na maayos. I have so many things to be grateful. I have so many things to be grateful. I really have. I'm grateful to God. Kaya, total, nandito na rin naman ako. Nabigyan na ako ng pagkakataon. Gusto kong maglakad sa putikan. Mas madali maglakad sa buhang. Dahil walang tibo. Pero ang buhang, pag ginampas ng dagat, bura lahat. Yung mga yapak na sa putikan, maaaring matibo ka, pangit, madumi, mahirap. Pero pag tinamaan ng araw yung yapak mo, at least yung mga susunod sa iyo, meron ka silang kahit. I hope. I always pray that sana maging maayos ka naman dito. But, you know, in life, it's failure is inevitable. So, even though I fail, at least I can honestly say I tried. I always believe in principle of temperature. Anything above zero is positive.
Kailangan isa to sa negative.
Kasi galing ako sa ilalim. Ang Maynila, galing sa ilalim. Yung mapalabel ko lang yung Maynila eh. O zero. That's the way you start. Then one, two, three, four. Lanyan ba?
Perfect. Pero one man, yung what you're doing right now is very inspiring.
May awa.
The country deserves you more than the mayor of Manila. Sana consider me. But a lot of people need support.
Yun lang, kaya lagi kong panawagan sa tao. Makiisa. Kasi wala akong masamang intention.
Kasi marami. Kami na hindi naman kami taga-Maynila. Bisita namin nasa Pasig. We're so inspired. We want to support you. Kahit man lang inspiration, gayahin kayo lang ng mga mayor ng Pagalita.
Marami naman. Marami magagaling ng mayor. Yan, sila Bico sa Pasig. Magagaling naman sila. Marami ni City Francis. Marami magagaling naman. Ano lang talaga ang Maynila, very challenging. Iba lang ang problema ng QC, iba lang ang problema ng Taguig, Makati, Pasig, Mandaluyo, pero unique lang yung Maynila kasi demographically diverse yung Maynila and culturally diverse. Melting pot of the country in terms of culture and heritage.
Partly to, but that's an understatement. Mayroon, Ella mayroon ka rin kayong factors.
Yes.
Kanina may nakafile na case ayo sa human rights.
Talaga?
Okay. Masadyaryo na.
Well, you can always...
Nabasa nila yun.
Malapa.
Ang case nila sa inyo. Discrimination. Nahayag nila na dito po mga ganyang lalaking konsero.
Well, there is what you call the occupational hazards in private sector and public sector. Basta, yun yung lagi kong binibigay na garantiya sa tao, I can never be right all the time. But I will be just all the time. Magiging makatira. Only God can be right on it. Not me. I have my flaw. Stainless. Flaws. Although flawless ako ngayon dahil sa salamat kay Pelo. Para sa kotobato yan eh.
Kompleto na, Mayor.
Hindi, ako naman. At totoo naman ako kasi marami. Ayan, katulad yung Sir Kate, ang mga bata, may cancer. Tayong tatlo, swerte. Umuso pa sir. We've seen the world. But a 7-year-old, it's unfair for that boy or girl to be deprived of life.
Yes.
To be deprived, to be deprived. Kaya marami akong pinipapasalamat sa Diyos.
Pero this is the start of our support. Sana give us more opportunities.
Yeah, support. I'll be happy to do that. Saka umasa kayo, hindi mapapariwala yung ano niyo. Yung, what do you call this? Todo pati pato panagot. Cuentas claras yan. Okay. Okay.
We'll have
picture. May lalabas ko kayo. Para doon ako. Dito na ako.
Dito na
ako. Okay. Audits na. Ayan, Mel. Sama ka dito, Mel.
Pay tatlo muna. Yeah.
Chooks! Yeah, dito ka sa Leggy, bandang nanda. God first.
Okay. Here po, okay. 1, 2, 3. One more. 1, 2, 3. Last one. 1, 2, 3.
For UDM students. Sa inyo to.
Nokmaniorme.
Ah. Chooks, ang yok, ano, Nokmaniorme. Ayos yun, para kang Armalite. Ang galing eh. Sige, thank you. Alikay, yung mga staff ng Chooks, alikay.
Yun, pasok, 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 pasok lahat. Yung
iba sa kasi, iba sa kasi.
Sige, isama lang natin yung mga staff.
Apo.
Alika.
Sino ba?
Ako
sa po ng podcast. Okay,